Assalamualaikum. Hi everyone. My name is Teacher Intan. Today, I will teach you in subject English 6 Bistari on page 2 and 3. All of you have this book? Okay, good. Let's start.
Okay, first of all, do day, Tuesday, make a line, do name and father's name. For the next page, page 3, do date 26th January 2021. Okay, have you done? Good. Okay, today we want to learn about point your finger, parts of a plant. Okay, do a line to make a meaning. Buat garisan untuk buat maksud, ya. Okay, point your finger, balsam plant. Spell together, B-A-L-S-A-M, balsam, plant, P-L-A-N-T, plant, balsam, plant, pokok, kembang. Okay, point your finger, leaf daun, L-E-A-F, leaf daun, flower bunga, F-L-O-W-E-R, flower bunga. Fruit buah, F-R-U-I-T, fruit buah. Stem batang, S-T-E-M, stem batang. Root akar, R-O-O-T, root akar. Okay everyone, what is this? Good, this is leaf. What the color of leaf? Green, hijau. Okay, this one is flower bunga. Okay, what is this? Good, fruit buah. And what is this? Stem batang. Okay, what is this? Root akar. Root akar can absorb water and fertilizer. Okay, next, turn to page 3. Point your finger to the instruction, read together. Color the parts of the plant correctly. Warnakan bahagian pokok dengan betul. Okay, look at the picture. A, B, C, D, E. Okay, picture A, what is this? Fruit or leaf? Okay, good. Leaf, daun. Okay, picture B, what is this? Okay, good. Flower or fruit? Good. Fruit, buah. Picture C, what is this? Root or stem? Okay, good. Stem, batang. Okay, picture D, what is this? Flower or leaf? Good. Flower, bunga. Picture E, what is this? Leaf or root? Okay, good. Root, akar. Okay, all of you can do and color the box with your parent at home.
Okay everyone, don't forget, do homework at home with your parents. Stay safe. Bye.